like a bunch card or does it? Yep. Sometimes. We aim his gun at the student.
Very often go to dog after the second attempt. Sometimes they won't. They have only three attempts
and
they can't fire.
And now we are loading.
Have three times and they can't start firing. Then you get to watch something very special. You get to watch this test. Now I'm going to get the gun. Watch it out with water.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
They
get ready to load.
Going to
have
to find
the pump gun and sneak out of a leather bucket, a 1 pound bag of black powder. Make sure to get in front of the gun. And the bombardier is ready to ram the charge down, but he's not going to ram it down. He's waiting for Gunner Hatton to do something. He's waiting for Gunner Hatton to walk down to the end of the gun, and Gunner Hatton's going to put his thumb over the hole down at the end of the gun. That's to make sure that when the charge is rammed, the ramming action doesn't fan up any embers that might be in there from the previous firing, because Bombardier Hill does not want that gun to go off while he's got his hands on the rammer. It might get quite a ride. Oh, there, he's breaking open the cloth bag. He's now exposed black powder to the back of the gun. Well, it might be
oh, that's beautiful.